human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of convenience store clerk. Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
Anyway, hey, what's going on, guys? Crispy Bacon here, and welcome to Job Simulator and VR! Boom, boom, boom! Oh, yeah, I finally figured out how to record this. I was able to record it, and I did a little test. I didn't play any, though. I just did a little test. But for some reason, my OBS wasn't recording it. And then I figured out how to make OBS record it just now. So, yeah. So I've hardly done any of this.
So you can keep an eye on the store.
Okay. Turn on my camera. Yay! Oh, come on.
Let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Hello, first customer. Here we are. Put that in there. Hold on, hold on. I need to check something.
Chips.
Okay. Hold on. Okay, that's good. Here you go. I need to fix one thing. Give me a second. Give me a second, guys.
Make sure you heat them up. At least a little bit.
Hey. It's not. Okay, hold on, hold on. No. There. That's good. Sorry. Whew. What do you want? Meat cylinders? AKA hot dogs? I don't know why my Vive does that. It's really annoying. Here we go. Here we go. Is that rip? Oh my god. Nope. Okay. So. Skip that. Now because I turned that down, I can hardly hear anything. Oh shoot!
Okay.
It is acceptable.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Okay. I need to do one thing again. Okay, come over here. Take this. What? It's on 100? Okay. Well, that's a little weird. I feel like I can hardly hear it anymore. Anyway, let's take that money.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Here you go. This is what you guys should do to this video. Like, don't do this. Do not do this. Do this. Ticket, ticket.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers.
Mustard.
So the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence. Well, hello.
Hi.
Would you kindly...
This all?
Yes, much better.
That off.
I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Here. I'm sorry, sir. This is my first job, okay, so you know. It's pretty cool to have a job like this, you know?
Will you kind of jumbo size?
How's your day been going? Jumbo size? Yeah. Sure. So how's your day been going, sir? Pretty well?
Oh, I love the taste of sugar.
You.
Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now,
I know.
Will you pass that to me?
I just did. Come on.
And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
Thank you.
Ta-ta!
Wait, dude! You forgot his change. Simulations at an all-time high. Oh, there you go.
And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Let's give you Smugglebucks. That sounds nice.
Oh dear, I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie.
Okay.
Do you think I've scratched
I'm sorry.
Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
No, that sucks. Yeah, I've tried to win the lottery before. Did
Let
I do it?
Just
no.
Write you a check for those.
Boss, job bot, do we take checks? Guess we do.
Wait,
did the camera actually...
Lovely day.
Oh, the camera actually turns. That's amazing. Alright. Oh, I was so close.
So, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? And what are you talking... No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You
yes.
Got that hot dog already? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hot dog? No, I was talking...
Giving you a hot dog, okay? Oh, crap. Come on. Jerk. I'm giving you a hot dog anyway. Whether you like it or not. Are they ready? Oh, crap. You know what? That is being a real jerk. So. I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna give you ketchup. But at the same time, I'm not gonna be nice. Because I'm giving you ketchup, hoping you like mustard more. Comment down below if you like ketchup or mustard more. I like ketchup more. Mustard is just, to me, it's disgusting. Alright. You have to pay for all of this, by the way. $12.95. Yeah. Freaking.
Talking to you, bro.
Come on, dude. I know he's walking.
Humans were required to smile and be polite.
I want to smile and be polite. Oh, dang it. I didn't make it. Ooh, Pepto-Bismol. Oh, Pepto.
Oh, my little angel.
Oh, thank you.
Nice, happy banana.
Hello? Hello, how you do?
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little bot's room.
It is that way. Well, that's the bot's. That's the human.
Sugar!
Hi, bro. You want some sugar? Hi, wherever you are.
Hi.
I will be right out.
Let's eat, okay?
I will be right out.
Okay.
Mr. Sir. You're paying for this.
More!
Do you classify a burrito or should? What about gum? Here, I'll give you some bubble gum.
Okay.
You're mean. Your daughter's a devil.
All right, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you brought my order?
Ah.
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Mm.
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
Thank
you,
darling. I didn't do anything. Why is nothing on sale?
Just do whatever the customer or
dude, nothing is on sale.
Make sure you always grab that money.
Hey, legit, nothing is on sale. Hi, we're gone.
Yo, this place is looking sick. But you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you just bring up that display? We can pump it up a bit.
What? How come there it shows Jumbo?
Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so count on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Oh, crap. You know what? Each one of these are going to be different. See, so we have a green one open, a red one open.
If you're all done,
then a green one closed and a red
one.
Lock
this thing in.
Are you talking to me? You're in the bathroom. Beautiful. Oh, let's use his hat. Beautiful! I love that. That's a beautiful one. What's that? Oh!
Hey, over here. Need something for cleaning. Gotta clean up here.
Do you have an explosive? Alright, what's the best to clean up an explosive? Yesterday's news. Oh, come on. Really? Freaking dude. Oh, God.
I guess I can make this work.
Someone clean that up.
I'll be out in a second.
Better be out in a second. Crispy, crispy.
All right. Much better. Let's see this display, human.
Oh, right there.
Right. Looking good.
Batman.
And now we're on brand, baby.
Batman.
Peace out, human.
Bro, peace. Batman, dude. That's so cool. Oh, I am so sorry.
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and, oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
No. I'm just kidding, yeah, we do. Fridge. Whoops. Why do you have a safe? I mean, probably where we keep our money. Oh, what do you want? Ask me. Hey, oh crap, whoops. That's the stuff we just got.
Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right?
It
looks like you have to shake it. Can you shake it?
I'll leave it open.
Alright, that looks good. Hurry up and stand. I need a drink already.
There, gimme. Gimme.
Alright, here's your money. Take it.
Go.
Oh, I feel energized.
Better feel energized. Bye, sir. What the heck? Dude, are you okay? You need some Pepto-Bismol. His booty just exploded. Alright, watch this.
Back before the universal credit system.
Oh, do the legs. Buckets. Hey! I didn't even think I made it.
Hello, human.
Hi.
Looks like I've got some money. What's good here?
Give me a second, sir. My eye itches. Well, what the heck? Okay, what? Oh, you throwing some random stuff? No one can have my pet though. Okay. Let's see. Let's get you. Lollipop. This guy.
Yeah, oh no, that's cool.
This guy said he had some money to blow, so. I'll just scan like a crap. Just scan the exact same thing over and over. $61.
Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
Thanks.
Nothing like your own retail therapy. Make sure
don't even have any change. $123. Guy didn't even have any. He was like, oh, keep the change. You didn't even freaking have it. Hello.
This is your weekly delivery, something to show us and stuff. Well, there you go, you know they dropped the company on right
next to the next thank you. Boom! We had to waste everything on that dude that had a freaking poo explosion. Oh my gosh. I'm sure he gave us something that's like, sort of selling well, but like. Bro, you're cleaning up that bathroom tonight. See, I'm just out here to do this work. See, I'm not cleaning up the bathroom, you understand? Do you? Better understand that you're cleaning that bathroom. I'm not going to go in there. Hey, I can't even go in there. That's the bot's room. I am clearly not a bot. I have hands. Hello.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I can have for free?
What?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're going to have to throw them out anyway.
Fine. There.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something.
You did.
If you're able to, could I get a bit of change, too?
Money.
You're a really good person. I'll be going now.
Okay. Hey. I know you said I'm a good person, but no rob in the store, okay, man?
Hello there, human.
Hi.
Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. Who can I buy for this?
Oh, I get it. This is the coin I gave.
Just give this box
where's
something.
Oh, yeah,
probably not something special
yeah,
value.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage.
What the
heck? Oh no, here comes Trump.
Oh my god.
See, today's not your lucky day, pal.
No.
Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Okay. Oh, what if I just eat
yeah,
this cheddar?
More of that sweet, sweet cheddar. I'm gonna buy a new layer, chump. You'll never catch me.
Catch him. Someone go
it's
after him.
Almost exclusively in low-value products.
He robbed me.
At stores, we're often the
he's
targets
a jerk rod.
Oh,
hi, dude.
I want to eat some food.
I think this box had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
Hey, I just grabbed some cold noodles.
It's
almost 5:15.
Burrito.
Okay.
Burrito's good.
Oh. I accidentally snapped my trigger. It's okay, though. Just... hit it a little too hard.
Wait. I'm on like a big green. Like real big.
Okay. I jumbo sized it twice. No. There you go.
That's what I'm talking about.
$4.99. Hey. Shut up. $4.99.
Yeah. Don't forget to put cash in the register.
Alright.
Dude. Why does he have to remind me to put cash in the register? What an idiot.
Wow there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027.
This is
hold on there, human.
Oh,
I have just the thing.
What the?
Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See?
Cleaner bot 2000.
This lab robot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes.
Oh,
grab the controller and clean those stains around the sewer.
Oh,
that's good enough for now, I think. Just
no.
Pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
Look at him! That's so cool! There's a mess down here. Oh my god. See, look. I need to be perfect. Cleanerbot, can you grab this mess, please? Okay, what do I... Oh, my God. This key is huge. Okay. What? How did I not miss that? Or how did I miss that? What the heck?
Oh, hello.
Something about this seems a little bit strange. You should probably check their ID.
Oh, yeah.
ID.
ID. The phone.
Get
that right here. Huh? Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
No. Wait. That's the wrong one.
Oh.
Try this one.
Adult bot old enough. Totally legit. Expiration date. Never. What's this? Name. Adult bot. Age. So old. ID. Totally legit. Expiration date. Never.
Well, the technology is never wrong.
That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them their fireworks.
What? Dude! If I get in trouble? If I get in trouble? See? I knew it! What do you mean go back to do? She said go back.
That was strange, but the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
A Roman candle. Total $38, even though it's totally gone. Yes, thank
you. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who did
you
capture? Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects. Just tell me along who did it.
I don't mind. But you! Many of paying for this. It's kidding, officer.
Oh, bandit bot. When will you learn?
There you go. Go, go, go get him, go get him! That's glasses.
Looks like you're getting the hang of this clerk job.
I am.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Oh, okay. Well, that's the end of the video here, everybody. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. Hit the subscribe button like this. No, throw the subscribe button. Like that. But like, once you click it, that like, imagine when you click the subscribe button, you throw it like I'm about to do to my pet though. Alright, well anyway, that's the end of the video here, everybody. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye! Hold on, I gotta turn around and then do the... Bye!